escape. I look up and feel the shifting winds tossing us around again.